I'll have to warn our patrols later. Doubt that machine was the only one of its kind. Feels like every day there's something new that's trying to kill us.
I know the feeling.
Gotta get across. Think you can make it?
Watch me.
This is as far as I got. I couldn't find a way to get further up.
Let me take a look around.
Fugitive, I need to know who we're dealing with. It can't be a coincidence that he and my people are both at Starlight Rise.
His name's Wolfgang. He's a Zenith. It's what the Quen would call a living ancestor.
A living ancestor? But that would mean he's been alive for centuries. Tides take me. You're serious.
So, the other Quen I met, they, recognized me. I look like one of your ancestors. But I guess since your diviners are gone, none of your people here made the connection.
Oh. Yeah, those of us left are just sailors and soldiers.
Well, there you go, Seika.
Thanks.
Think you could get that vent open?
We'll find a closer spot.
She flies, she fights machines, and she has fancy moves. Wish you'd come along earlier. Might have gotten more done by now. I bet you must be pretty important to your tribe.
I grew up an outcast, actually.
Oh. I'm sorry.
I'm better off without them. And from what I saw back at the settlement, maybe you would be too.
I am one of the chosen people. Not some weak-kneed sailor who abandons ship when the seas get rough.
Okay. Never mind.
Shortcut. I'll find another way over.
I think we're almost at the top.
Then we can find a way to shut the tower down. Tower's found another target.
Tower downed another machine.
A water wing. I saw a whole flock get shot down the other day. Crashed into the sea south of Fleet's End.
Made it. This definitely looks like something Landra would have built.
Whoa. Okay. But how do we stop it when part of it's way up there?
Let's take a look around.
Find something?
Maybe.
Never seen anything like this, but there's gotta be a way to stop it.
This might be some kind of access node.
Enjoyed this tower. I set it up just for you.
Oh, great. A recording from Landra.
Let it be a reminder that, unlike my former colleagues, I'm one step ahead of you.
That doesn't look good. Getting ready to fire it up. Get to cover! How are we supposed to stop this thing?
Let me scan it.
I'll draw its fire! Hey! Over here, you!
Got a power core,
weird, shiny, hovering
spot. I gotta get up there to destroy it! That didn't go exactly how I thought it would.
It turned out okay. And now your machine can get us to Starlight Rise, right?
Yeah. I saw it fly off when I crashed. I should be able to call it back.
One step closer to finding my sister and the living ancestor you're after. But I should probably report to the Admiral first, give him some assurance that we've made progress.
Okay. I'll meet you back at the settlement then.
You know, I'm kind of glad you tagged along.
Zeke is not like other Quinn. That's for sure. And with the tower down, I could check out the area before meeting up with her. Maybe stock up on some resources while I'm at it. Back to the skies.
Sort of old world signal over there. Might be worth looking into. This transmitter, there's corrupted data on it. And it's linked to a flight path? Maybe if I follow its trail, my focus can repair the data. I should fly to the starting coordinates up in the air nearby.
I can follow the transmitter's flight path from there. Okay, I think my focus is repairing the transmitter data. Data's still repairing, but there's an audio log.
Today's recon went past Griffith, or hasn't sent HQ, former HQ, whatever. It's been shuttered for months. I remember when it was still an observatory. Pasha and I went the weekend before the Walter Laundrie takeover. I bet Laundrie's just fine right now, in a bunker somewhere. Snobbing it out in space like a far zenith.
I'll lose the trail if I'm too far off course.
One thing the rich do right, they always have their backup plans. So I took a page out of their book. I swiped some black boxes from scrapped verts, a few emergency radios, packed together a timed trigger. If I'm KIA, or discovered and silenced, this story will be sent out across every SOS channel we've got.
Could hit it with purge water.
One way or another, I'll make sure the truth gets out there.
She sure was determined. So what happened?
I'd fry that machine with shock ammo. Hollywood. Data I found called it the Land of Dreams.
Javert.
As someone carved their code at the top of the nearby tower.
Okay, let's see if that code's still up here. Huh. I'll need a code to get inside. Ancient figurine. Like it was part of a set. And there's data here, too. I'll just hold on to it for now. Try, I guess. An improvised transmitter. Flight path should be nearby, along with his data. Signal's getting weak. Gotta get back on the route.
Barely made it back today. The were sent to extract data of great importance to Zero Dawn. Our mission led us to this freaking bougie baby clinic in the hills. Why does a super weapon need info on embryo storage? Soldiers, civilians, we're being churned into biomass slushies for this? None of it added up. But there wasn't time to dig deeper. The swarm was eating the hills around us. We barely got back to the Verve. The 4th, 9th, and 11th MRBs put up a good fight against the Titan. I don't know if he survived. One day he'd buy a mansion with a view of the Hollywood sign. Then he died for Zero Dawn. Whatever the hell it really is.
The public couldn't know the truth. Elizabeth knew it was the only way. Looks like some kind of heatsink. Some kind of cooling mechanism. I better leave it alone for now. Thank you.
care of the armor, and he takes care of you.
Must it always be